prepared. Sierra's got us rolling out with our beacon. See you on the other side, Delta.
Good luck!
Merg, where am I going? Panic, get your beacon to the Tomb of the Unknowns. Violet, take us through, wherever that is.
Heads up, we got carriers!
Delta, help my squad clear the area.
You got it, Carmine. Jack, take them!
God damn it, they're right on us!
Keep them off, Carmine!
Take them!
Beacon deployed! Man, how long till I can fire this thing?
Give it a few seconds to calibrate.
Yeah, what if we don't have a few seconds?
The damn progress bar stuck at 83%.
Then unstuck it!
Okay, now! Fire! Fire!
Back online!
Hit him again!
Frag out!
Carriers are done!
Still had a few stragglers to put down!
The man of Goji got you covered, baby! Time for some target practice!
All of them. Will the new hammer works?
Yeah, but only around that beacon. We need to plant the other four.
All right. EBA straight ahead. Go, Delta. We'll guard this one.
Shit. Dead end here.
It's just through that building.
Don't worry, Delta. I got Typhoon assist before I run my play. Get up on that car, Delta.
When you're done, get your beacon to its designated position.
Thanks for the lift, Cole.
Marcus got a bad back. Least I can do.
Academy's close. Let's get through this mess.
Merd, Echo Squad can't land. Our Raven's taking fire.
Just set down as soon as you can and get your beacon in place. By the way, that goes for all squads. We got a lot of heat signatures incoming.
All this responsibility is why I left the army.
Get off! Get it!
out that swarm at?
Delta, we got ball coming in from us. Ah, shit. Reinforcement drones coming in.
Formax going down.
Smoke's where Paddock went down. You three head out. I'll stay back and protect this beacon.
I'll see you on the other side, Dad.
Count on it, James.
We gotta stop!
Guys, there's the tomb of... Holy shit.
Delta, I can't take over the hammer network until all 5 beacons are planted. Paddock is the last one.
We're on our way to him now.
It's the beacon you gotta focus on. Everything else is secondary, and Paddock would agree.
Understood.
Come on, let's get in there.
Someone get the other side.
Kill it! Fuck! Follow that copter!
Clear the tomb! Save whoever you can!
Oh, I can do this all day! Ushasku Anutki! So, tell me! Which of you wants to die next?
Paddock! Delta's here!
About time! Now help me clear out these Garayaski!
Throwing frag! this'll work. Paddock, is your beacon okay?
Yes, but this isn't over. Get ready. More are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Ah, hunters! Watch their portholes!
Shit, guys,
that's
open enough! We gotta cloak
him!
Got enough!
Misery!
Throw! Let's die! Dominated.
All right, we're done here. Paddock, you good?
Eh, I've had worse days. Our beacon's caught in the Raven wreckage. Maybe your toaster can get it down.
Jack, secure Echo's beacon. Thanks, Jack. Now to plant it. Hey, that'll work. I got it.
Mm-hmm. It looks right.
Our plan was to place the beacon behind the tomb. So go do that, and I'll guard the front. Oh, and if I die, it wasn't terrible working with you.
Likewise, Paddock. Let's go, Delta.
Delta, could really use an update here. How close are you to planting that thing?
We're almost there, Baird. Okay. We gotta put this thing exactly where Baird needs it. Baird, Echo's beacon is live.
Just in time, Delta. More swarm heading your way.
Wait, aren't all the beacons up? Don't you have to lose control?
Yes and no. The beacons need to sync up just to defend that area.
Oh, yeah!
Delta, what happened?
The beacon!
I'm so sorry, man.
Del, I know. I know, and I'm so sorry. He was my friend, too.
Yeah.
Now we have to go. Jack. Lights, please. Let's just find a way out of here.